It's such a great pleasure to meet you again.
2 years ago,
2 years ago, on the 14th of April, we met here in Washington.
That's right. That's right. Two
years ago, we together proposed the establishment of this people-to-people exchange
mechanism. Exactly.
Now it has materialized.
We are the two mothers.
特别是啊，我非常感谢你啊，这4月8号啊，这个告诉我们使馆，说有两个，无论这个预测案是否通过，无论政府是否关门，人文交流还继续进行。I want to thank you in particular for telling us that no matter the government shuts down or not, you will be here receiving us.
Absolutely.
对，绝对是这样。
Our work is too important.
我们的工作太重要了。
Well, I am so pleased to see you again.
And
I'm very excited about everything we have to discuss today.
And
I see your ambassador. Hi, how are you, ambassador?
Thank you.
Very glad to see you.
This is our Minister of Education.
Oh,
yes.
Mr.
Yandong,
how are you? Very happy to have you here. Thank you so much. And I know we've got other distinguished representatives of the delegation, and we're excited to have all of you here. Thank you.
And Madam Secretary, we're now going to go into the room for a photograph.
Good. So we're going to. So now, is there any other pictures that we should actually? We have other members of the delegation join us.
Are here now to take the photograph.
Okay, so we will come this way.
My apologies.
Yeah, we just have very small space.
Students, good. Hello.
It's very nice to meet you.
How are you?
How are you?
Very nice to meet you.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Fulbright Scholar recipients.
Good. Some of the students who are benefiting.
The young people represent the future of our two countries, and the students here are the future of our bilateral relations.
I agree with that completely.
我完全同意你说的话。